Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to back up your Facebook photos and videos to Google Photos. So without wasting much of your time, let's get right into it. So to back up your videos and pictures in Google Photos, what you have to do is to open your Facebook app, go to your profile, navigate to Settings, click on Account Center, click on Your information and permissions. Click on transfer a copy of your information. Now click on the profile you want to do the transfer. Here, you're going to have two options to choose from, your photos and videos, or to create a custom transfer. Choose the first one, click on next. Now you can select your destination where you want to back everything up. You have so many options here. You have Google Photos, Dropbox, and the other ones. So for the sake of this video, we're going to use Google Photos. Click on Google Photos and click on Save. You can choose how often you want to back up your stuff. We're going to choose one time. Click on Next. And here, you have to connect your Facebook to your Google Photos. Click on Connect. Now it's going to bring up your browser for you to connect your Google account. This is pretty normal. Click on any browser of your choice. Now you have to click on your Gmail to confirm. It's going to tell you when you allow this access, Meta will be able to add Google Photos to your library. So I'm not going to do this. And the reason why I'm not going to do that because I have all my photos backed up locally on my hard drive. So I'm not going to do that. But when you click on continue, you will now have access to back up all your photos and videos to Google Photos. So like I said earlier, I'm not going to do this. And the reason why I'm not going to do that is because I have all my photos and videos already backed up on my local hard drive. But if it is something you want to do, when you click on Start Transfer, it's going to start all the transfer and move all your photos and videos to Google Photos. It's going to ask for your password to authenticate the task. So that's how you move and back up all your photos and videos on Facebook. That's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.